Study of the aquaplaning phenomenon for the wheel of a vehicle moving on a wet road. By Petre Stan and Marinik Stan. Aquaplaning is a phenomenon that occurs when a layer of water builds up between the tires of a vehicle and the road surface, leading to a loss of traction and preventing the vehicle from responding to control inputs such as steering, braking, or accelerating. This can lead to serious road accidents, making it crucial to study tire-pavement interactions to devise optimal methods for preventing hydroplaning. This paper presents a study of the expulsion process of viscous fluid from under a solid plane using the general differential equation of pressure in the viscous fluid layer. The analysis focuses on the aquaplaning process of an automobile's wheel rolling on a wet path. The study also considers a tire with a tread composed of insulated profile blocks of circular shape. Key findings include the identification of critical speeds for aquaplaning and the effects of tire tread design and water depth. The results have significant implications for improving tire designs and enhancing vehicle safety on wet roads. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe our channel for watch more scientific research videos.